Hi everyone, I said I'd come back and I have. I'm back at Denbigh Asylum for part two. You see the church up there, but today I'm starting at the morgue, which is here, which I didn't get to see last time. So let's go and take a look. It's pretty battered in here. And this here is the freezer where they put the bodies. Now, there was the trays that slide in and out, they put the bodies on, that were still in there not too long ago, but it looks like they've been taken out. So yeah, don't know what that is. Doesn't look good. In here was where they put the bodies to do the autopsies on, and this is where the table was. So you put the table on there, and there's the door to the freezer. I'm a bit scared, thank you. I have my wife with me today, that's who's making all the noise. Thing was the morgue, wasn't it?
No, what was this bit? That was the freezer, that's where they prepared the bodies.
Yeah, I don't know what this was.
It's in here.
Be an office or something.
I'm a bit freaked out by the stain.
Yeah.
I'm not quite sure
what it is.
Nope. Should go into the chapel?
Yeah, have a look around the church. Service in there, take the bodies from there, have a funeral service in there. Fancy going down there.
Oh, come on. Why?
No, because I haven't got a torch.
Oh,
I forgot it. No. So the most dangerous male patients of Denbigh Asylum were put in here. like rooms. Well, they will be rooms because where they put the male patients. Was that guy or woman actually in the ground?
Yeah. That's why I was trying to catch up to you. What's that really?
Tiles in here, it's like a bathroom. Towel rail there, soap dispenser. Maybe a nurse's station or something.
Yeah.
Okay. That was from when there was on the solid. Toilets in here. Like I say, everyone, this is where the most dangerous male patients were put in this building. This is obviously where the shower and went to the toilet. The toilet's been smashed. There's a storeroom there for toilet rolls and things, probably. Bigger bathrooms, maybe a folk room, judging by that. The toilet's still in there, let's have a look, how delicious. Common area for the patients on this ward. All that lead-based paint peeling off. Looks like it could have been a kitchen area with countertops and cupboards for the storage there. Someone's trying to set a fire in here for reasons I will never understand why you want to burn something down. My wife randomly keeps disappearing around corners, so I don't know where she is.
Taking pictures.
And a corridor. Imagine what it would look like with nurses when it was all done. Doctors and nurses walking up and down the corridor. Patients being wheeled here. I actually read a bit more information that said what see a roof here at one point. There'll be a way through there. There might be actually.
Yeah,
have a look.
Like there is. That's good, yeah.
Maybe not quite a way through, the floor's gone in that one. This bit. This door's still here. There's some over there. I fancy trying my luck walking on all the bricks and things.
And then if the floor collapses,
okay.
I'm alright.
Sounds good. That's where I was just a second ago, looking through that door there. Just up there. That's where. What was that?
Mm-hmm.
Some of the fire damage. And here as well. What does it sound like to you? Sound like a door slam or something? Mm-hmm. Probably don't want to go any further and it looks fire damaged.
Okay. Have a peek around the corner.
Looks like another room.
Seems quite sturdy. There's a couple of boxes in there, so it's not shaft with the lift in it still down there. What's up there? More of the same. It doesn't look as bad as this one though.
You see they've done work on this room after the fire to put these up.
Yeah.
To keep the stop it all from collapsing.
Yeah.
Walk any further. This is nowhere to go. No, Dave, don't. Because you will go flying.
Oh my god, how creepy is that there? Right, I'm going to have to take a step back. How's it?
No, thanks. I'll wait till we're done. There we are. At the front. Absolutely amazing. I just ran into some other explorers, had a little chat, which was nice. And this in here, this, I think, was an area for the employees. Watch your step, it's really dark. Mm-hmm. This is where all the employees would chill out and stuff. Oh, there's still some of the paintings on the wall for the crash.
Mm.
See the palm trees and things? Hardwood floor, tear up the carpet. Whoa, look at that corridor.
I know. Shall I go down?
In a second. There is nothing to be seen in that room at all. There's quite a bit of fire damage in here. I was saying that this could have been a living area for, or a sleeping area for the staff, the nurses. And then obviously you've got the bathroom here. And the sinks and the toilet there. And maybe a shower room or a bigger toilet cubicle there. Here's the room, still wallpapered. Maybe old wardrobe. Another room.
Stone
wallpaper. That wallpaper, classic. Classic wallpaper. Thank you. carpeted still. Still got the carpet down. It's awesome. Carpet's been taken up. It's all on the floor and rolled. And there's a locker on the floor. A reception sort of area, what do you reckon?
Yeah.
Although, this is a reception area, there's no entrance from here, is there? Kitchen. Look at this. Some sinks are still in there. So the stamp on the door. NWH. North Wales Hospital. To go down there, those places before. You want to go down there?
Not this one, it's flooded. How am I supposed to get down there? I don't have my waders on.
So, I won't be going down there.
I'm following you.
See all metal, so that's a tetanus job right there, isn't it? Watch your step.
Mm-hmm.
The same as the ground floor, but a lot more graffiti. Okay then. I've seen this before on another video with Explorer and Fighters. They were here and they saw this room. They were with Explorer and Josh and they saw this room in there. satanic room. But obviously they've put the pentagram the wrong way around. That actually means protection from evil. Not actually summoning evil. Should be upside down.
The orange one's upside down.
Yeah, I was looking at that one as well.
No, I'm saying the orange one's upside down. No. Just joining in. It's fine to join in.
Well, this room must have been quite important. Beware of the demons.
Wait, say that.
Nice.
That was another satanic room day. Next set of stairs going up. Give it a try. Okay, seems alright. Need to follow up. On the second floor. Same type of rooms really as the first. Just a copy of the first floor. What I really want to find is that bit there. Thank you. Right. Well, we're going to make our way down now, out of the staff building, and go home. Thanks to everyone for watching. We appreciate the subscriptions that we got last time. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe if you haven't already, and click that notification button to stay obviously notified of when we post videos. So, thanks for watching.